Yo, 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 what's going on? Your boy Amar here. We're doing it big. Amar from Hillier Drumlines, baby. You know what time it is, 905-523-5000. Today's tire topic or title is going to be, what is a dead tire? AKA, what is a dead tire size? Ladies and gentlemen, if you ever hear a customer or you go to a tire shop or anybody here online say, hey, that's a dead size. That is extinct. No longer coming back. No longer being made. What is going on? What is a dead tire size? Well, a dead tire size is a tire size that was made for a vehicle or a certain vehicle that was produced a long time ago, and that vehicle is now extinct and not in production from any manufacturer. So these tires sit on the shelf, and these tires will not be sold probably ever. They will be scrapped and they'll never see the light of day, unless that very 1% of the entire population in the world, that kind of car is still in production, that may circulate or may hit the road, and you can sell these four tires. But you can pretty much, you might as well scrap these and get your $2 each per tire from your local hauler. Let me get rid of this freaking blank here. From your local hauler, and that's what's gonna happen. So ladies and gentlemen, that's exactly what a dead tire size is. So for example, we have here, we got a 205 6015, which is a dead tire size. Now, for example, this could have fit a Pontiac Sunfire or a Chevy Cavalier. Now, all of you drivers out there, if you're born in the late 80s, early 90s, someone in your family had a Chevy Cavalier or a Pontiac Sunfire. It was a car that was worth maybe 15 grand brand new. It looked sharp, great beginner car, four banger, two door coupe, or had the Z package with a big wing and this 15 inch alloy wheels, and you thought you were Vin Diesel for Fast and the Furious. Now let's get back to reality. That car is long gone, it's dead, it's extinct, it's been in the crusher. Unless some guy has got a brand new Chevy Cavalier or a Pontiac Sunfire sitting in his garage for some strange reason, now I don't wanna get into that, but he's gonna need four tires, which pretty much is not gonna see the light of day. Now I'm gonna speak the truth because I don't sugarcoat none of my videos and I don't give a damn because that's the way it's gonna be. So I bought four of these tires, I bought them on a deal, and I got screwed. I'm not gonna sell them, they ain't gonna get sold. These suckers are gonna go from here, roll down here, out the door, they're gonna hit the curb on the street, some guy's gonna pick them up, and I'm gonna get $2 each from the local hauler, buy myself a nice Timmy's sandwich, coffee, and a donut, and never ever think about these tires again. So, that's basically what's gonna happen. So 205, 60, 15, so that's what happens when you hear that it's a dead tire size, or if you're on eBay, or somebody's trying to sell you a shitload of tires, like 24 to 40 a pieces, tires at $40, $30 each, and they're brand spanking new, and you're gonna say these tires are cheaper than used, and why the hell am I getting these tires cheaper than used? That's the reason, because it's a dead and extinct tire size. So don't get screwed. Those vehicles are no longer in production. So if those vehicles are no longer in production and they're not on the road and those tires are not getting worn, then how do you think these tires are gonna go in that car, ladies and gentlemen? So that is what a dead tire size is. Thanks for watching this video. Follow me on Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, and Twitter on Hillier's Rimlines account or my personal account at Amar Sierra, AmarSihra. Call me, 1-905-528-3500, or if you don't want to spend the money and call me, DM me, Instagram, Facebook, Twitter. I'm accessible. We respond to every single call, email. And on a bit of a side note, I want to thank everybody, all my viewers and subscribers, new and old from all over the world, for watching our videos, investing that time. Our last 28 analytics for views and everything has just skyrocketed lately. I want to thank you very much. Thank God for this blessed moment. And you know what time it is, baby. Rimlines, we out.